If you're heading to Logan Airport, you can expect to see some new security. The National Guard is now helping to patrol the terminals. You'll see them curbside, but they won't be in their normal camouflage. Instead, guardsmen will be wearing a uniform of blue pants and a white shirt, and they'll be carrying handguns. Massport officials say there is no security threat. This is just added manpower to help with the extra travelers during the summer months.